Fantasia had always been my favorite of Walt's movies. Walt said, Fantasia is the best idea I ever had because it's an endless project.
Fantasia 2000 was the continuation of Walt's vision of having this ever-changing film that would always be going out there with new pieces in it. While I was working on that project, Roy said, let's do one of the interstitials on the Disney that never was.
Destino was one of those that there was a lot of artwork produced, but never a film. So I went and got a few pieces of art.
Each piece you looked at, you were just, holy smokes, this is unbelievable. And you just put that aside, and here comes another piece that's even more magnificent.
We'd had it for 50 years, gathering dust. Something went ding in my head, and I thought, well, wait a minute, what if we make the film now?
The next thing you knew, we were being charged with finishing Destino.